Hello and welcome back to Britainwald the Part 2. We are at the moment we are in this place which is has a tournament which has a feast going on, which means more tournaments. Right now I've done a few tournaments and everyone is just apologizing that they don't have any gifts for me for winning the tournament. Because what are they? They're assholes. Those equites. Like Roman equites. But the looks of it, yeah, because like the Roman helmet looks like they got there. Traveler, ransom broker. Well, actually, I have prisoners, right? I just made some money, yeah. Alright. How much are you guys? Oh, okay, that's a decent amount of money. I would like to have you, but you're just a bit too expensive. So, let's fight in this tournament. Well, they all get swords. I want a sword. Okay. Who's next? What are you doing? Get the fuck out of here, cow! You oughta get out of here before I kick the shit out of you. Yeah, I just did that. I'm sorry. It just popped in my head. I'm so sorry. It happens, alright? Those are my teammates. Look at their udders, man. Some big udders there. I want to touch. What? I didn't say that. What lies ahead of this fog? Lots of people trying to kill us. Or actually knock us out. Yeah. Oh, there's another team over there. Can you thrust this thing fast? Are those yellow or green? Oh, those are green. Uh-oh. Ow. Oh, that guy just killed both of them! Uthryn the Saxon, no wonder he's an actual, like, dude, not just a soldier. Is there more? Oh god, I'm glad he didn't die. I'm not that confident with my skills at fighting with his character at the moment. He's not bad, but he's not 5-on-1 good. Alright. Also, I have a little dagger. I like how you take the dagger out. It's like you take it out from like under your like your sleeve or something. Like assassination blade, assassin type person, dude. Who's next? He went for me. Look at him. He doesn't like me. I better get a fucking present. I want a reward. Just you and me, bitch. Oh. Oh, God. There's a man behind you, sir. Sir, turn around. Turn the fuck around, sir. Sir. Never mind. I think this is Uhtred the Saxon. Yes, it is. He's very big. You're a tall lot, aren't ya? Doesn't matter, I'm still gonna knock the shit out of you. Damn, you're a tough motherfucker. Sorry, you thread the Saxon. Oh, I think I fucked your arm up a bit there. Uther the Saxon, he's still in this. Looks like me and him are gonna be seeing each other again. Is that him? I don't think so. Will it be me and Uhtred in the finals? Yes, it is! The fight of ages. Wait, what? That didn't come out right. It's like the fight of all time. Uhtred. versus me. Uthred versus Dragonheart. Well, that was a cheap victory. I'll admit it, Uthred. I'll admit it, but I don't want to fight you with that big boy axe. I won the tournament, and they apologize for not having a gift to offer me. Well, I'm going to talk to the man who has these tournaments in the arena. Where is he? So, dude, what's going on here? No fucking pulls. I taught him a lesson. Fucking give gifts next. You wanna fucking fight? Equities still saying peeps. Well, I'm leaving this place because their tournaments are gay. They're not giving me any good shit. They're assholes. There you go. Just on my own, there's a bandit gang there. Continuing on my journey, yeah. Da 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 do 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 do. How much money do I have? I have 9,000. Not bad. I mean, it would be great if I could win, you know, a freaking a present from these a-holes, but they just don't want to give me any good shit. Let's see, we got some veteran warriors there, and we got Osmund here. How much are you guys? I would like some veteran warriors with me. 70 for 2 grand, I'll do it. It better not, their upkeep better not be like freaking... Jesus Christ, they're 124 each. I'll keep them for a little bit, but we're a little bit safer with them. And a competition, hell yes. I swear to God, if these guys don't give me a gift, I'm going to like... kill them. I'm gonna go into like cheat mode, I'm gonna kill all their lords and then have them killed once I capture them. That's what I'm gonna do, man. Totally. Chop your face off. Chop your face off. Chop your face off. Who is a bad arse here? I'm a bad arse. Yeah, that's right. Look at this little puddle. This must be only -1. Which is what... Or no, I think water starts at -1. Ow. Hey! Hey! Ain't your mother teaching you not to poke me with a stick? I'm pretty sure every woman that is raised, their mom say, don't poke Dragonheart with a stick. And they're like, okay, mommy. And look what she does. She pokes me with a stick. What a bitch. 3-on-3. Haha. Haha. Oh. Good job, guys. I'm proud of you. Not really. Stonehenge, nope. Damn. Oh, we're just wrecking this team. There we go, I got a kill. Alright. Okay. I almost just pelted that guy in the face. Hell yeah, level up. Let's upgrade my charisma one more. And let's go with riding, because we'll be using that eventually anyway when we get a better mount. So we're going to need that up. I'm blue, right? Yeah, okay, I'm blue. Oh, great, there's some reds over there. I need to help out. No! No, 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 don't go down. Oh, God, I'm fucking screwed. Shit. Fuck! I'm dead. I'm still losing this tournament. Oh, I killed him, yes! Get up, goddammit! Oh, yellow! Yellow, help me! Look, yellow, yellow, come on, come on, man! Come on, help me! Help me! Help me, man! Help me! Yes! Hell yeah. Fuck you, yellow. Look who it is, bitch! I just freaking MLG'd that shit. I just MLG'd that crap, man. Oh, that was pimpography right there. I'm making words right now. I'm just making words up. If you didn't notice. I just take words and put other words into them. And that's how freaking words were invented anyway. Like, some guy was just like, you know what? This right here, I want to call it a plant. Like, for all we know, that could be called dicks. That could be a dick right there. And then the plant could be what a wiener is, or like what an actual penis is. You know? Oh, shit. Helvete! I think that means fuck you in Sweden. Pretty sure. Something like that. That is where I've learned watching PewDiePie. Get the fuck out of here. My character has a raging boner right now. That's why he fights so good. That's the secret of fighting. He just, every time this guy's in battle, he's just got a raging boner. Which just, look at that skill. Bullseye. Oh, you want me to pick that up? Fell over. Uh-oh. Left my teammate in danger. Big boy axe to the rescue. Oh no, he's dead. Ow. Hax, he's hitting him. He's hitting me through his teammate. Hax. Hax. I call Hax. Little twat. Alright. I know these beginning episodes are gonna be mostly me just doing tournaments and such, because this mod, it takes time. Like, I'm not gonna be able just to be doing shit like taking cities and whole Matrix shit right there. I was badass. Oh, what? You can't hit me when I've got my Matrix mode going on, bro. You're an asshole. Eat my shaft in your mouth. It's only sexual if you make it sexual. That's not me falling over. I do that on purpose, totally. And they do you even get gifts in this? I swear to God, you don't get gifts in this. Like, I've literally done like 6 tournaments and I've gotten nothing. They don't give you fucking gifts. It's like ridiculous. Alright. I have 10 grand. I mean, I could... No, I need more money for that, actually. Ooh, what the fuck? Silver. I could wait here and do another tournament. But, we'll do that. Let's just look around maybe for some bandits or something, because I do have, like, some soldiers. I could kill a small band of group men. Should I go for that? I have 7 veteran warriors. Let's hope I don't die, honestly. I really hope I don't fucking die. Oh. You fall into an ambush. What? No, fuck. No, don't advance. Follow me. Oh, shit. No, charge, 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 charge. These guys don't seem tough at all. My veteran warriors are gonna tear these assholes to pieces. Alright. It's kind of cool though, the ambush. You're not gonna hit me if you keep running away from me. Good job, veteran warriors. Oh, this guy doesn't see me. He's like, alright, I'm gonna pick these guys off with my bow. Oh god, he dodged me. God damn it, guys! I can't get any kills! Very good. Oh, more. I'm pretty sure you can be evil in this mod as well. Like, if you become evil, like, bandits will, like, be attracted to your cause and they'll come join you, which is pretty badass. Your foes lie slaughtered on the field of battle. Let's go ahead and bury the dead and cure their wounds and all that crap. Ooh. Sure, I'll take a bowl helmet. 12-4. I'll take that as well. And I guess I could maybe take a bow. I'll keep my javelins, but for now, I'll just take a bow and see how we like that. All right, let's take all this crap. I have a lot of room. What's my inventory management at? All right, that's good. Let's head back over to this place and fight in that tournament again. And we'll have to sell this garbage. That's a decent amount of money right there. All right, let's join. We actually have a decent amount of money. I'm pretty happy with that. This tournament's too big. We got a lot of room. I'm not even hesitant. They ain't gonna hit me. Okay, maybe they will it. Dude, I have the Matrix. I'm too good. Teamwork. Nice teamwork, man. I had to blank that out right there because that guy just got wrecked by me. He's dead now. Job, team. Dude, my team's got my back. It's a good team, right here. Oh yeah. This team, we're going to the finals, guys. Except in the finals, we end up versing each other. All right, one moment here. Let's just pull out my spear. Oh, don't sneak up on me like that, you dick. I'm sorry, you're not a dick. You're a beautiful man. Whoa! Matrix skills activated. See, now I'm not gonna get hit. Don't worry about it. I said by javelins, not spears. I still can be hit by spears. I'm not that matrix yet. My matrix skill has not leveled up too much. I gotta increase my matrix skill. Matrix skill! See, they can't hit me with them javelins. Damn you. That did not just happen. They know I'm too Matrix awesomeness for this. They know it. They know it. They're just like, no, that was uncool. You're staying in the tournament. Amongst the fog, you can see the enemy fighting. You think you can hit me? My Matrix skill is too high for that nonsense. Dun 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 dun. Bitch. Get wrecked. Oh. Hold! I like that view. That's a pretty cool view. Hold, man! Alright. Hello? Make yourself known to me. There you are. That means I have a teammate. Yes, I do. Dun 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 dun. Stick of truth! South Park, stick of truth. I remember that beard. You! He's the one who killed me. In that one tournament, I know it. He's been following me, trying to end my reign of awesomeness of winning tournaments and not getting any gifts. I think it's because I'm Roman. They're racist. They're just like, this guy's a Roman. We ain't giving him shit. You think you can give me? You think you can give me that? A matrix skill is too high. Look at you. Going to first person for that. I fell over. I killed him. Oh, a merchant has gifted you strange arrows. He tells you he... I actually got a gift! I am so fucking happy right now. Byzantine arrows. Oh, that's cool. I'm still using them. +3 to damage. Nice. I mean, I would like something better, but still, I'm actually happy I got a gift. Like, that's just right there. Getting a gift makes me happy. And actually, I could fight in another tournament here. They gave me a gift, so you know what? They might give me another one. I'm sorry if this is boring, just watching me do tournaments over and over again. Unfortunately, this is what I have to do to get renown, money. And more renown means more men I can carry in my group, and more money means more shit I can get with that money. And tournaments are just the best way to do that, because you get like 20 renown a tournament. Or I think it goes to 19 after you win a bunch, but still. And tournaments, I can get like 4,000 or between like 1,500 and 4,000, depending on how much tournaments you've won in that area. Oh my god, people just willy-nilly walk into my room like it's nothing, man. No respect these days. Alright. Loser. What'd you say to me? That's what I thought. Alright. Matrix skill. Matrix! Matrix. I'm Neo, bitch. Apparently my power draw went down because I'm like injured or something. You think your shaft is bigger than my shaft? Apparently his shaft is bigger than mine. Both our shafts. The Fog. Isn't that a movie called The Fog or some shit? And every time they like walk out of the store, they get like uber raped. Someone broke a rock over there. I love getting the big boy axe. Veteran fighter knocked unconscious by Uthred. Look who it is. Uthred is back. Uthred's got a bone to pick with me. I think he's right there. No, that's some other dude. No, that's Uthred right there. I just knocked Uthred out. What a loser. What a loser. Uthred's got nothing on me. Uthred's so pissed. I guarantee you, he's like, you killed me with your shafts. So he wants revenge on me. And Uthred has returned to get vengeance on me. Good job, Mr. Rewallen map. Uthred is still in this fight. Let's see if he can make it to the finals, though. Uthred, is he on my team? I wonder if he's on my team. I don't think so. Uthred has a beard. That's Uthred right there. Let me take on this dude right here. Oh! Damn, this guy will not go fucking down. Jesus Christ, this guy! Oh god, oh no, I'm fucked. I am fucked. What? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? They just all fell over. I think they're bled out or something. Losers. Actually, who am I fighting? I think this is like the final round. Put your shield on. I want to see if you're Uthred. Uthred? 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 You're not Uthred. Who are you? I wanted to challenge Uthred. Get the fuck out of here with your freaking shaft, loser. It was Ongus. Oh, Uthred. Oh, no, Uthred isn't in it. But there was another round, which I must fight a guy with a very long name. So I'm not entirely sure what I want to do with this series, like what I want my goal to be. I mean, I could stick with the Roman theme and bring the Roman Empire back here, because they were expelled out of these lands long ago. So I could follow the theme of the Romans, and I could just bring the Roman Empire back to the lands of Britannia once I take over like a castle and stuff. Which is going to be a long-ass time from now. Because, you know, I'm not sure of that. We got plenty of time to think. They apologize, they have no gift to offer me. Those assholes. Wait. Good sir. Any unidentified items with me? I will. Base price of them. You probably buy an item with a good prefix by a low price, or buy an item with a bad prefix by a high price. Sure. So these things have a chance of being like better than they really are, or something like that. So if I buy like a kind of like a cheap horse, it could be a fuck it. I'm not bothering with that. My guy looks so stupid. I look like an idiot right now. Oh my god. Anyway, we're gonna have to end the episode there, unfortunately. And just next episode, we'll continue to do some tournaments and stuff, I guess. I do not know. So I hope to see you in the next episode, and as always, until then.